Let's move on right now, and we'll go from, we talked about Jair Stevens, we'll talk about Tristan Tritt, very interesting name here, Lawrenceville, New Jersey, Notre Dame High School, great feat. What I noticed about Tristan and I loved about him, relentless motor. Doesn't stop moving, reminds me a lot of guy like Malik Camp, just doesn't stop moving.
Well, he's a versatile guy. You'll see that he plays in a two-point stance as an outside linebacker.
Right.
He puts his hand down as a defensive end. He's going to provide a lot of versatility. He's big, strong, he's athletic.
Wow.
He never stops. Relentless motor, like you said, Mike. Just great pursuit effort. Mm-hmm. And that's the mentality you want on defense. But he's got really good size.
Yeah.
And growth potential, and comes from a great family and a great program. And just the way he plays football and the way the love of the game jumps off the tape, plus his physical skills and potential, really a great addition to our team.
Yeah, absolutely. And he, like you said, what I like about him is he can play on his feet and play with his hand down, so you don't know where he's going to end up the size-wise he's going to be. He could be 265 mm-hmm. pounds by the time he's a junior and a senior. Comes from a really nice program, plays well, like I said, good versatility, good hips, things that are tough to find in bigger kids. I think the defensive line position is the most difficult position to recruit. Mm-hmm. Because if they're really, really big and really, really good, you're not getting them. Mm-hmm. On the other hand, if they're right there where you can kind of almost project mm-hmm. where they're going to be, I think Tristan's that type of kid. He's going to play a lot of football here at Lafayette, really a lot of football.